Okay, I have a question here. This is a book called The Timelines of History. And in this book, it talks about the pyramids. And the page prior to this, it says early civilizations from 3000 BC to 700 BC. And you go before that, and it says prehistoric peoples. Prehistoric means before the first recorded history. So they're basically saying that there is no recorded history before 3000 BC. Why is that?